and I'ma go and get some bips for him. A couple formulas, little pretty lips on him. If I had a d- I would pull it out and put on him. Let me shake it off. I just signed a couple deals, I might break you off. And we make.
How many niggas want a Barbie girlfriend? Nicki Minaj type girls, you know, Barbie. If you want one, nigga, and you can't find no Barbie and you feel me for a Barbie, you just want a Barbie girlfriend, don't look for her on campus, no college shit. That's where y'all think they be at, but nah, they don't be there. I'ma tell you, and they don't be at the club either. I'ma tell you exact where to go to. Get up in your car, crank the bitch up, and go to Toys R Us. That's where all the Barbies at. I'm talking about all of them stacked on shelves. I'm talking about, man, you can find red hair, blue hair looking bitches, any kind of Barbie that you want. That's what you're looking for, a fake bitch. Girls trying to get implants and implants on their ass. All these girls think they Nicki Minaj, think they a fucking Barbie. You wasn't born a Barbie. You was born as you. You ain't no Barbie, bitch. You, bitch. To make your titties look big and your ass look big, but when you get old, your shit gonna shrim a lot and bust open. Your ass gonna be hurting. I'm talking about all the implants gone, your ass back small, your titties back small, you ain't got no more nipples no more. Where the fuck they went to? You wanna be a fucking Barbie? You might as well go ahead and be a mannequin. Work for a lot of clothing stores around this motherfucker. Just post up in the window with underwear on. Shit, you can work for Victoria's Secret. You be off up in the window. You wanna be a fake bitch? So just go to Victoria's Secret, ask them if they hiring. And they ask you what you wanna be, a cashier or what? Nah, just tell them. You wanna be a mannequin. They probably let your dumb ass do it. You wanna be a fake bitch? Just stay still. That's the easiest job in the world. Shit, you be getting checks on the first, the third, and the Victoria's Secret check, bitch. You walking around think you a fucking Barbie. Barbie doll don't move. Lit kids make it move. You know all that shit. Kids play with Barbie. Like I said, fellas, if you want a Barbie, carry your ass to Toys R Us. And you can take that bitch home. You can play with it with your homo ass. You can let your little niece braid her hair. Every time you about to go out to eat with your Barbie girlfriend. Your niece start crying because she want to go out to eat with y'all. Like playing with your Barbie girlfriend. Changing her hair green, yellow, pink, orange, purple. She like to put Borax in her head. Braid it up and put beads at the bottom. You gonna get mad at your niece because she like playing with your Barbie girlfriend. You trying to whoop her and shit because you think your niece like your Barbie girlfriend? Bitch! She fake! You get mad. Nah, man, my niece Durkin. Nigga, my niece Durkin. All the girls that wanna be a Barbie, be you. You was born you. You wasn't born a baby doll. Your mama wasn't fucking a plastic person. Your mama wasn't fucking Chucky. Your mama wasn't the bride of Chucky. All the females that get implants, please stop getting them. If you got a flat ass, keep your flat ass. Start eating cornbread and milk, collard greens, some healthy shit. Get thick, sexy, you can do it. Fuck fucking four niggas at a time and get your ass big. All the girls with a big old booty already and y'all want implants on y'all titties? Don't get it. This what you need to do. Let somebody suck on them motherfuckers. Stop acting all stuck up with the tits, bitch. If your tongue's long enough, lick your own shit. Do all that shit. Pull on them. All that shit, you'll be straight. That's all I had to say. I wanted to talk about Barbie bitches. You know, I'm just being real. Leave a comment. You know who I am. Dan, baby. Look me up on YouTube, Den Den TV Show. Subscribe to my channel if you got a YouTube channel. You know, holler at me. I'm out. One.